Hi, I'm John Calder of Acoustic Geometry. When we talk about acoustics, we should talk about your brain on sound, because our sense of hearing, ears and brain, are sensitive to acoustics, and hearing is a survival tool. You're hunting for lunch 30,000 years ago. You hear a twig snap. If your brain doesn't tell you instantly which direction to run, you might be lunch. We're always listening for potential danger. Short, sharp sounds called transients, like twig snaps, are mostly what we listen for. Transients help your brain create a picture, a sound image, of what, where, and how big. By comparing timing, loudness, and tone differences between ears, your brain knows whether it's or. With a pair of microphones recording a symphony, or me talking, we record the timing, loudness, and tone differences between mics, stereophonically, for accurate sound image playback. Our brains are happiest when we hear accurate sound images played back with electronics, speakers, and acoustics that don't damage timing, loudness, and tone, also known as phase, amplitude, and harmonics. Here's big point number one. Good room acoustics are essential for accurate sound imaging. In our video, How Sound Works in Rooms, we show that flat surface reflections damage timing, loudness, and tone, and create the need for acoustic treatments. But some acoustic treatments are part of the problem, because they also damage timing, loudness, and tone. That includes absorbers. Too many absorbers can kill the sound energy in your room. Your ambience. Too much absorption creates a mismatch with what our brains expect to hear, and it diminishes our pitch perception. That leaves us with the other room treatment, diffusers, which don't kill ambience or pitch perception, but there is a problem. Phase shift diffusers, like quadratic residue designs, work by distorting the timing or phase relationships within the reflections, and that will damage the sound image. That's a problem because it messes with the twig snap. Our brains are far more sensitive to phase than frequency for sound location. It's a survival tool. Here's big point number two. Timing accuracy, called phase coherence, is essential for recording and hearing accurate sound images. Can we use common sense to improve our sense of hearing? Sure. Use acoustic treatments that preserve timing, loudness, and tone relationships. Fortunately, there is an acoustic treatment that preserves them, phase coherent diffusion. By the way, this isn't new science. RCA Studios used phase coherent diffusion back in the 1940s. Phase coherent diffusers smoothly spread out reflections, reducing hotspots and allowing us to use less absorption. This improves our hearing. It's the way our brains work. Our brains are really amazing, capable of hearing location, size, and type of sound almost instantly given the right acoustics. Treat your room with acoustic geometry curved diffusers. Your brain will be happier. Thanks for watching.